Merck has requested emergency use authorization for a COVID-19 pill it has produced. The US drug maker on Monday asked the FDA to authorize this antiviral treatment. It is called mol-nu-pi-ra-vir, citing that it lowers the rate of hospitalization and death by 50%. Merck aims to use the pill to treat patients with mild to moderate symptoms. If approved, it could become the first oral medication to tackle COVID-19.